This is Fred Mopple. Well, the 2012 New Hampshire primary is history. So now, after months of phone calls and mail-ins and town hall meetings, the candidates move on. It's always the same. Every 4 years, we tell ourselves we're not going to fall for their lines. But then they show up and bombard us with television ads and stuff our mailboxes with mail-ins and tell us how much they love New Hampshire. Makes the state feel kind of special. And then as soon as they get what they want from us, they take off just like all the other times. They don't write, they don't call, and we just feel forsaken, cast aside. Why do we do it? Why do we fall for it and then welcome them back every 4 years as if nothing had happened? I don't know, maybe it's just our trust in nature. So to all the politicians we've known before, we say, go ahead, go on to South Carolina and Florida and Nevada. And sure, they're warmer and maybe friendlier than we are, but I guarantee you, you won't get a decent bean supper in any of those places. Don't worry about us, we'll be fine. This is Fred Mopple from Frosties in the beautiful and now very quiet state of New Hampshire.